This is actually a, what do you call this? A spill-proof funnel kit. So this is used for burping the system. You take this, this is a really cool design. Obviously you take off your radiator cap. You drop this down in first, then this comes back, comes over and locks into place where the radiator cap goes. Then you take this, the funnel, it just gets plugged in here, right? So it looks like that. And then as you, this seals, and you start pouring in your coolant. And then you get up to about, you can kind of see the marks where I've used it, about halfway. Fill it halfway up with coolant. It'll take a bunch of coolant. Typically a J-series engine takes about 2 gallons of coolant. So once it's full, once it's up to the top, or up to the middle, I should say, start the vehicle, let it get up to operating temperature, let the thermostat open up, the cooling fans will come on. I do that, you know, 3 or 4 times, and you'll see bubbles coming out, and the antifreeze in here, the coolant in the funnel will actually get hot, and that's when you know you've burped the system. Once you see most of the bubbles stop, and the coolant is hot. And then the cool thing is it has this little stem, and let's say you still have this full of, there's still coolant left in here. You just stab this through, stops the coolant from leaking out, and you pop it off, the blue thing, and you put the coolant, the remaining coolant, leftover coolant, back in your coolant jug. So that's pretty cool. I'll put a link in the description below to Eric the Car Guy. He does a video on that. But yeah, that's not a whole lot of tools to do this job.